Very good evening, dearest friends. Hyvää iltaa kaikille, rakkaat ystävät, and welcome again into our climate change meditation. Ja sydämelliset tervetuloa tähän ilmastonmuutosmietiskelyyn. We have noticed that there are some difficulties or some confusion about the links, so we hope that that has not been causing for our group any problems. Toivottavasti tämä linkkien sekaannus ei ole tuonut hankaluuksia ryhmällemme. Olemme saaneet tietoa, että jotkut lähetykset, joissa linkki on laitettu, niin se ei toimi. This time we are actually going into our prayers and we are not doing anything else in this meditation. Ja tässä mietiskelyssä emme tee muuta kuin keskittäydymme näihin rukouksiin. And then just something that if you would and have heard some hope-bringing messages, what has been discovered, how to be able to make the change in our direction to the set direction. So please start to collect them and let us have maybe on Wednesday the kind of meeting that we are discussing about good news that has been discovered. I have heard also that there are those discoveries which may bring help. So if you know any of them, please collect them and let us share together to bring for all of us a little bit better sense about the future. Eli jos olette kuulleet jotakin hyviä ehdotuksia, millä lailla ilmastonmuutokseen olisi saatavilla apua, niin kerätään niitä yhteen ja jaetaan vaikka keskiviikkona. So on Wednesday we could have a little bit sharing in that sense and discussion also. Ja keskiviikkona voisimme pitää tämmöisen keskustelupäivän. So now let us again start our meditation and as said, we are going to go through your prayers and I am hoping that I have been enough careful, but if you notice that your prayer has not been read or that you know that you didn't do but you want to participate, so please then just write your prayer into the chat so we can then take it with us. Ja jos huomaat, että rukouksesi ei ole täällä, et kirjoittanut sitä, taikka minä epähuomiossa en ole kerännyt sen, niin silloin tuohon chattiin voi lisätä sen vielä. So let us now start our meditation. Ja aloitamme mietiskelyn. Let us breathe a few times white light. In our own rhythm, hengitämme muutaman kerran valkoista valoa omassa rytmissä. And align with the group. Virittäydymme ryhmään. And I'm going to name who are now at present and again let us create the sacred circle of brothers and sisters. Muodostamme sisarveljen pyhän piirin. And then when you hear your name, imaginatively step forward into the sacred circle. And we can imagine that how we are then standing hand in hand in that circle. Circle of light and circle of invocation. Ja kun kuulet nimesi, astu eteenpäin mielikuvassasi tuohon pyhän piiriin. Michael. Michael. Anne. Arjo. Busy. Preach it. Carl. Eha. François. Georgina. Heike. Karen. Maria Rosa. Marianne. Martin. Odile. Rosita. Tia. Vivienne. Winnie. And Tuya. Let us align with the world group, the members of new group of world servers in every country. Virittäydymme maailman ryhmään ja kaikkiin uuden maailman palvelijoihin joka maassa. Let us call their help and support. Kutsu meidän apuaan ja tukeaan. Let us now align also to the members of New Group of World Servers who are now in the conference itself, in that summit. Thus, we can assume that certainly there are some members of this group. Virittäydymme myös konferenssissa oleviin uuden maailman palvelijoiden ryhmän jäseniin. And we are sending for them our blessings and support. Lähetämme heille tukemme ja siunauksemme. So now when we are standing in our sacred circle, kun nyt seisomme pyhässä piirissämme. Let us align very strongly with the soul of every single participant and member in this group. Virittäytykäämme jokaisen sieluun, joka on tässä ryhmässä hyvin voimallisesti. And with mass intent we stand. Joukkotarkoituksessa me seisomme, and our ranks are steadily increasing, ja joukkomme vahvistuvat jatkuvasti. With an increased focus of the will to good, hyvän tahdon kasvavan keskittymisen myötä, with a clear apprehension of future possibilities, selkeämmän tulevaisuuden mahdollisuuksien ymmärtämisen myötä, with a fixed determination, kiinnitetyn päätöksen myötä, that the world move forward in conformity with the divine pattern, että maailma etenee yhdenmukaisesti jumalallisen polun kanssa. With an urgent cry for help, ja välittömän avunhuudon myötä. With a spiritual demand for cooperation and of for trust between the representatives of the conference. Henkisen vaatimuksemme yhteistyöhön ja luottamukseen konferenssin edustajien myötä. Thus we stand, ja näin me seisomme, together, yhdessä. We stand consciously before the hierarchy. Seisomme tietoisesti hierarkian edessä. Deeply aligned with those great ones who are guiding the race. Kaikkien niiden suurten olentojen edessä, jotka johtavat rotuja. Knowing that the hierarchy is working via this conference as well, että tiedämme, että tämänkin konferenssin kautta hierarkia työskentelee. In your own words, let us offer ourselves to be used to aid hierarchy. Avautukaamme ja omin sanoin ilmoittakaamme yhteistyöhalukkuutemme ollaksemme avuksi tässä työssä. Imagine the Lord Maitreya, the head of the hierarchy. Nyt mielikuvassasi näe Herra Maitreya, hierarkian pää. Let us commit ourselves in his mission. Omistautukaamme hänen missiolleen. And let us say together. Sanokaamme yhdessä. We have gathered in your name, Lord Maitreya. Be with us. Me olemme kokoontuneet sinun nimesi, Herra Maitreya. Ole läsnä meissä. And welcome his presence. Toivota hänen läsnäolonsa tervetulleeksi. We are preparing ourselves that we are going through these prayers and affirmations, and I can see that there has come some people, so if you have not been sending your prayer and you want to participate, you can write your prayer in the chat. Before we start to go through them, let us remember. He for whom the whole world waits has said that whatsoever shall be asked in his name and with faith in the response will see it accomplished. Hän, jota koko maailma odottaa, on sanonut, että mitä tahansa pyydetään hänen nimessään ja vastaukseen uskoen, se tulee toteutumaan. We remember that great hope that how we can ask in his name. Let us now imagine the conference place. Näkemme nyt tuo konferenssipaikka. And we are aware of the chalice that we have started to build, the magnetic point on the mental plane. Olemme tietoisia magneettisesta pisteestä ja mallista, joka rakentuu mentaaliselle tasolle. Through that point of silence and of invocation, ja tuon hiljaisuuden invokaation pisteen kautta, we will now work, and when you hear the prayer, let us all focus very deeply to the conference place, and may these prayers and affirmations echo in the hall of the summit. Ja kun luemme näitä rukouksia läpi, kuule kuinka se kaikuu konferenssin kokouspaikassa. May humanity recognize itself as one family related in harmony, love, and wisdom. We spiritually demand help for our climate to be healed, our planet to be saved for the soul. May you come in our hearts and save and change the climate into the perfect shining pattern of God. Compassion cooperation action success Visualizing the network of triangles of light, infusing and uplifting the planetary field. That the leaders at the UN Climate Conference have an open heart and mind, a spirit of trust and cooperation, and the courage and will to take the non-necessary actions to protect the future of life on Earth. Let light, love, and will to food infuse the minds and hearts of the world leaders so that they take strong. And courageous actions needed to save the world. Okay, thank you, Martin. I read again. Let light, love, and will to good infuse the minds and hearts of the world leaders, so that they take strong, tough and courageous steps to save the planet. Radiant health is expressing through Mother Earth. May the light of the soul, or the representatives of all the countries gathered at the conference, push strongly through their hearts, allowing them to become real and effective agents of the needed change for the healing of Mother Earth, humanity, and all beings. May all voices be heard in the restoration of Earth. Who will compose a hymn for the whole world, Earth? Courage of the spiritual warrior. May hope, the courage to sacrifice selfish interest for the good of all, and commitment to right action be guiding through the conference in the spirit of cooperation. Great Spirit prayer. O Great Spirit, whose voice I hear in the winds, and whose breath gives life to all the world, hear me. I need your strength and wisdom. Let me walk in purity and make my eyes ever hold the red and purple sunset. Make my hands respect the things you have made, and my ears sharp to hear your voice. Make me wise, so that I may understand the things you have taught my people. Let me learn the lessons you have hidden in every leaf and rock. Help me remain calm and strong in the face of all that comes towards me. Help me find compassion without empathy overwhelming me. I seek strength, not to be greater than my brother, but to fight my greatest enemy, myself. Make me always ready to come to you with clean hands and straight eyes. So when life fades, as the fading sunset, my spirit may come to you without shame. Light, love, and power to COP26. May humanity recognize Earth's sacred destiny and act accordingly. And this one is in symbols. Let light and love and power restore the plan on earth. Let sharing, justice, and peace prevail on earth. Planet Earth is a planet of violet light, fire. Planet Earth is the purity God desires. Equality, equilibrium, right human relations to COP26. Help us, Lord Maitreya, to be loving and responsible to our beautiful planet and all life here, and to make her sacred. May humanity unite together to become capable stewards of our only precious earth. May we do our part to conserve rather consume her resources. May we all become leaders and demonstrate mindfulness with our earth-loving actions. May the love of God and of your fellow men inspire you. The light of your souls direct you, and the strength of the group enable you to aid in bringing good out of the present evil by right action and clear thinking. Let light prevail. May light and love fill the hearts and minds of humanity. May we see clearly and accept the responsibility to care for the planet, all life upon the planet, and all humanity. May the soul of the world glow with a beautiful consciousness of pure love and care for our home on this earth, now and always. Love and light to all the kingdoms on earth. The world must think as a global community, one purpose, one goal. Om Mani Padme Hum for all sentient beings. Sorry, there seemed to be already once that I have been read. May the truth resulting from the dialogue be restorative and good for both nature and mankind. We invoke the light to alert the little wills of men. May much more forests be protected and understood as carbon storages and healing places for people and animals. May the conference participants have the courage to stand in the truth and work from the highest point of love and light. We invoke the light to alert the little wills of men, to transform them into goodwill, and the more advanced men will express the powerful will to good. May world leaders manifest amazing strong action and responses to actual chaos to achieve world order, an organizing that will bring the manifestation of a new earth. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. May the divine light shine through all life on earth, permeating, healing, and renewing, sending forth the message of love, peace, and cooperation between all the kingdoms of nature. I spiritually demand that humanity is seeing and feeling itself as one soul with countless expressions. May green life is back. And then the one which is in the chat. Whatsoever you do to the least of my brothers, that you do unto me. Let the lines of demarcation between the hearts of all dissolve, and may they act in one accord to save Mother Earth. One heart, one mind, one people, one world, now and always. Oh. Let us see now these beautiful, beautiful thoughts and affirmations overflowing the chalice that we are building. Näkemme näiden kauniiden ajatusten ylitsevuotavan maljasta, jota rakennamme. Flowing into the conference, virraten konferenssiin, to the hearts and minds of all the members, representatives, kaikkien maiden edustajille. Realize how the aura of the conference is becoming more and more radiant. Näemme, kuinka konferenssin aura tulee jatkuvasti yhä vain loistavammaksi. Let us visualize the power, the love and light pouring into the conference. Näemme voiman, rakkauden ja valon, joka virtaa konferenssiin. Still knowing how the group is standing. Yhä vain tiedostaen, kuinka ryhmä seisoo. How we become more and more united. Kuinka me tulemme yhä vain yhdistyneemmäksi. And the will to good, taking over more and more in our minds and hearts. Tahto hyvään ottaen enemmän ja enemmän voimaa meissä. And we becoming stronger and stronger channel for the impulses from the hierarchy. Niin, että tulemme vain yhä voimallisemmaksi hierarkian impulseille. Strengthen your own post in the sacred circle. Vahvista omaa asemaasi piirissä. That our will is uniting through us, the will in the conference, niin että meidän kauttamme tahto välittyy konferenssin jäseniin. From that place, inner point, tuosta kohdasta, sisäisestä paikasta, we send forth the vision healing planet. Lähetämme vision parantuvasta planeetasta. Healing of the climate. Ilmaston paranemisesta. And that is the duty, responsibility of the new group of world servers. Ja tuo on yksi uuden maailman palvelijoiden velvoitteista. Send forth the vision. Lähettää eteenpäin visio. Let us hold it high. Ylläpitäkäämme se korkealla. Made effect in the decision making during the conference summit. Ja vaikuttakoot se päätöksentekoprosesseihin huippukokouksessa. let thy will be done in the conference, on earth as it is in heaven. Tapahtukoon sinun tahtosi konferenssissa maan päällä, kuten se on taivaissa. And we send our blessings and good results. Lähetämme siunaksemme ja hyvän tulosten toiveen. In his presence, deep gratitude to all of you. Hänen läsnäolossaan suuri kiitollisuus teille kaikille. Thank you for your beautiful, beautiful prayers and thoughts. Kiitämme kauniista, ihanista rukouksista, ajatuksistanne. Lots of love to everybody. Paljon rakkautta kaikille. Many blessings to everybody. Monin siunauksin kaikille. Again, good night. Until tomorrow from Finland. Ja hyvää työtä täältä etelästä huomiseen. And we end into the great invocation. Ja lopetamme suureen invokaatioon.